set up to play on the break now. He spotted a man at the far post. It's Bayern Munich who've scored.